The atmosphere really hotting up here now. So here he is, the runner-up in the U.S. National Championships this year. This is Ross Miner. Paganini's Rhapsody on a Theme. Ross, bronze medalist in these championships last year. Looking for quadruple Salco there, just a double. Seems to snatch at that. Gotta settle down now. A little under rotated on the axle. Triple it's triple Tolu, beaming smile. Certainly a beautiful program. You can see it's hot out there. Physically very, very demanding for the skaters. And that could tell in the free. The short program's not too much about stamina, but when it comes to the free, it's a different ballgame. So a good recovery there from Ross. He'll be disappointed with that mistake on the quad sal at the beginning. Just seemed to snatch at it a little bit. Easily done. Very nice program. And here's a look at that Salco. Back inside edge, goes down in the knee, and you can see just didn't let the back inside edge come round before he put the power on. There's the axle. Just looked a sneaky bit under-rotated to me, that. And here's the combination. No problems here. Good outside edge going into that. Looks a bit over the toe rake on the landing of the first part, but still able to get a nice triple toe loop on the end. And some super presentation through the footwork towards the end of the program. Yeah, really love the presentation. Certainly in the second half of the footwork there. Really using the music well. And he knows that it's going to be tough, this. Japanese skaters coming up in the final group. All top caliber. I've got one in this group and then two in the final group. So remember, 70.58, the leading score of Andre Rogozin. So it's a 74.01. So he goes into the lead there. And that's not a bad score at all. That second mark helping him. So 74.01, a season's best for Ross Miner. And he now leads with Rogozin for Canada in.